USS Missouri SSN 780 is a nuclear-powered fast attack submarine of the United States Navy, the seventh vessel in the Virginia-class series and the fourth ship to bear the name Missouri in U.S. naval history. It was named in honor of the state of Missouri, continuing the Navy's long tradition of naming ships after American states. The contract to build this submarine was awarded on August 14, 2003, and its keel was laid down on September 27, 2008. The submarine was launched on November 20, 2009, and officially commissioned into service on July 31, 2010. Built by General Dynamics Electric Boat in Groton, Connecticut, the submarine was delivered ahead of schedule and under budget, which became a notable achievement in naval shipbuilding efficiency. The USS Missouri embodies advanced technologies that enhance its stealth, endurance, and versatility, making it one of the most sophisticated and capable submarines in the world today. The submarine measures approximately 377 feet, 114.8 meters, in length, has a beam of 34 feet, 10.4 meters, and displaces around 7,800 tons while submerged. It is powered by an S9G nuclear reactor, which provides the vessel with virtually unlimited range and allows it to operate for its entire service life without the need for refueling. This reactor design significantly reduces maintenance requirements and enables long-duration missions across the globe. As a Virginia-class attack submarine, its primary missions include anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface ship warfare, strike warfare, intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance (ISR), special operations support, and mine warfare. The Missouri plays a crucial role in ensuring maritime dominance, forward presence, deterrence, sea control, and power projection, five core missions that define the U.S. Navy's strategic objectives. The submarine is equipped with state-of-the-art systems, including photonics masts that replace traditional periscopes. These advanced masts use high-resolution color, black and white, and infrared digital cameras to provide superior visual information to the crew while maintaining stealth. The control room layout has been modernized with touchscreen interfaces and digital systems, giving operators real-time control over navigation, sonar, and weapons systems. The USS Missouri is armed with 12 Vertical Launch System (VLS) tubes capable of firing Tomahawk cruise missiles for long-range precision strikes against land targets. It also carries four 533mm torpedo tubes used to launch MK-48 ADCAP torpedoes, which are effective against both enemy submarines and surface ships. This combination of firepower makes the Missouri a highly flexible platform capable of engaging diverse threats in any operational environment. In addition to combat operations, the submarine is capable of supporting special operations forces such as Navy SEALs. It can deploy and recover personnel using a dry deck shelter and carry out covert insertions or extractions in contested areas. Its quiet propulsion system and advanced sonar suite make it extremely difficult to detect, allowing it to operate undetected in enemy waters and gather critical intelligence. The crew of the USS Missouri consists of approximately 132 sailors, including 15 officers and 117 enlisted personnel. The crew is trained to conduct high-intensity underwater missions, including deep ocean navigation, precision strikes, and covert surveillance. Their extensive training ensures operational excellence in even the most challenging environments. In January 2018, the USS Missouri relocated its home port from Groton, Connecticut, to Joint Base Pearl Harbor-Hickam in Hawaii, strengthening the U.S. Navy's presence in the Pacific region. This move marked an important strategic realignment toward the Indo-Pacific theater, where the submarine continues to play a critical role in maintaining regional stability and deterring potential adversaries. Since its commissioning, the USS Missouri has participated in multiple deployments across the Pacific and Indian Oceans. It has completed several high-intensity missions, often remaining submerged for extended periods while conducting surveillance and training exercises. During one 7-month deployment in the Indo-Pacific, the crew demonstrated exceptional professionalism and endurance, earning commendations for mission success and performance. Many sailors earned their Dolphins, the insignia of qualified submariners, during these demanding operations. Technologically, the submarine represents a significant step forward from earlier classes. The Virginia-class design emphasizes modularity, allowing the U.S. Navy to upgrade and adapt systems over time. Many onboard systems use commercial off-the-shelf components, reducing costs and ensuring future scalability. The design also focuses on acoustic quieting, minimizing the submarine's sound signature to remain virtually invisible to enemy sonar. The USS Missouri's operational importance extends beyond tactical missions. It serves as a platform for demonstrating American naval power and technological superiority. The ability to strike with precision, gather intelligence covertly, and deploy special forces makes it a central component of U.S. defense and deterrence strategy. It also contributes to joint exercises with allied navies, enhancing interoperability and collective maritime security. The submarine's name, Missouri, carries deep symbolic meaning. It honors not only the state but also the legacy of previous U.S. Navy ships bearing the same name, most famously the battleship USS Missouri BB-63, on which Japan formally surrendered at the end of World War II. The SSN 780 thus continues that historic lineage, embodying strength, resilience, and American resolve. Throughout its service, the USS Missouri has demonstrated the evolving nature of undersea warfare. With advanced sonar, high-speed maneuverability, and extended submerged endurance, it can operate independently or as part of carrier strike groups and expeditionary forces. It stands ready to respond to any crisis, whether through deterrence, reconnaissance, or direct combat. Every aspect of the submarine, from its reactor to its weapons systems, reflects decades of naval innovation aimed at maintaining superiority in the underwater domain. The Virginia-class program, of which Missouri is a key part, represents the future of American undersea warfare, ensuring the Navy's ability to project power and protect national interests well into the 21st century.